that transition to a new beat. Tobias Bradley.
Thank you.
are so fortunate to have some incredible, and when I say incredible, just fantastic.
Warming everyone, won't you walk with me?
moment. We're going to transfer. We've got a lot of great vocalists. We're going to bring out.
Things that everyone wanna do. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
arrangement he did. You gonna introduce this arrangement, Cheryl?
Yeah. This is a song that I wrote for Jazz and Nicholson Orchestra, and it was for, I think we did for the Leeds Center. It was about basketball players who played for Kansas University. So one of the greats from there was great basketball player, great center, Clyde Loverlette. And he had a nickname that was kind of crazy, so I had to write this tune based on that. It's entitled The Ponderous Pachyderm of the Plains. Told you.
Thank you. do ba da da da. Ba da da do 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 do. Ba da 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 yo ba da. Ba da da do 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 do. Ba da da da. Ba da da do 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 do. Ba da da da.
Next year, for always the first Thursday in November. So mark your calendar for next year. Keep an eye on our division Facebook, Fine Arts page. We'll see you next time. Want to hear some more music? Let's get a little bit more informal. We got that for you just a little bit. Hope you'll join us. Thanks for coming out with the guests. Thank you, Jazz Festival.